What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Twig. I'm here just coming to you with day 3 of archery. It's a gorgeous day. We have like no wind out here. That was a good one. Man, I think that one was bullseye. I don't know. I guess we'll see. Sets just so I could do some forging later. Heck yeah. Oh, that is game over for that arrow. Man. Oh well. It's good I got extra arrows. Thank you. yeah, that one was a good one. Heck yeah. Set two. Ooh, that was low. Yeah, that felt better. Kept hitting the bill of my hat, throwing me off. Get it here. I'll get it here. Way too long on that one. Kind of killed my shot. Almost. set too. Heck yeah, that one was pretty close. Well, set three. Last set, best set. Last set is just not my set. Ooh, that was a good one. Missed the hay bales, but it did hit in between the strings that hold the target up, so that was kind of cool. Let's get the target this time though. Ooh, I felt like that one was right on the bullseye, but I know it wasn't. I wonder what that guy's barking at. That is such a baby bark. What are you whining about? Watch out. I don't want sure you get hit. Hope you guys had fun today. Please like and subscribe, and hope to see you guys in the next episode. I think the next episode's going to be some more foraging. But I could be wrong. It's pretty nice out here, so it could be another archery day. I don't know. Well, stay tuned. Have a great day.